Welcome back. Today is going to be a fun one. I decided I'm going to challenge myself a little bit, all right? I'm going to challenge myself. You guys might have seen my R90. Most of my shotguns, basically all of them actually are max rank. But there's one that sticks out a little bit as what, obviously, what I would consider to be the worst shotgun, all right? And that is fairly obvious. Yeah. Okay, so here's the thing. The R90 is a usable shotgun, and it has a lot of ammo capacity. It has some decent range to it. Almost always, though, it's going to lose to the 725 when it comes out to just one bagging out. Like, if it's like a 1v1 really quick, this gun will beat it. 725 can just run through people. And it's actually not a bad gun at taking out multiple enemies, but typically if you do that, you're going to need sleight of hand because, let's be honest, two shots is just not enough. The Origin 12 can run out and kill multiple people as well, but it's a little bit slower than the R90 and doesn't have the range of it either, which is understandable because it is a more semi-auto style shotgun, something like the AA-12 kind of from the past, not as fast firing though. But the Origin 12 is pretty decent because it can be spammed and it has okay range. The 725, as mentioned, is good. The 1v1 has crazy range, good damage. This is kind of the best of both worlds, right? The 680 though, which is kind of like the old school SPAS 12 shotgun, right? Reliable, well-rounded 12 gauge pump action. Kind of gets left in the dust. It's just, it loses to all of these shotguns. And because of that, I just haven't used it at all. Although I do have a variant for it that will help me increase the range with the FS Marauder barrel, which is going to help, along with the Lockwood Precise Series under barrel, which doesn't say it helps damage, but it's weird because if I highlight over it, the range is increased. So I'm going to have it on. There's no reason not to. I'm nowhere near the perk limit, right, or the attachment limit. And then this is aiming stability, removes aim walking speed, but I'll just take that off. I don't really need it. It's fine. So as a perk, we don't have any because we haven't leveled the gun. This is by far the weakest shotgun in the game. I want to see if we can pull off what we would normally do with our shotguns using this one and see if we can make it work. All right, it took a few games to find a map that was actually playable with a shotgun. Like, Piccadilly's not really a great option. At that point, I'm just asking to, like, make the gun look bad. I gotta at least give it a fair chance. I also put a pistol on. Not sure that's a good call. Okay? Every time I put a pistol on with a shotgun, I end up wanting to use the pistol more than I should. Oh, hello. What the fuck? Yo, how come every game I play, my team leaves? Like, seriously. I'm kind of stuck right now. No one pushed up on the team. Like, literally nobody. We have no map control. I'm trying to wait for them to flank on my teammates, and then I shoot them. Crouching up. Being all sneaky. Oh, teammate shotgunned him. Oh my god, my team is just... I tried to run... Okay, listen. That's nothing to scoff at, okay? That was just next level stupid on my part. I'm gonna guess he's sitting on the corner here. He might not be, though.
You have the bomb, let's go!
The doors are closed back there, which makes me think he's outside.
Planting the bomb, secure the area.
The problem with this play is my shotgun has no range inside this room.
Start the clock.
My teammate should get him in a second there. Nice. How did I not hit the guy with the pistol? But that's why I have the pistol on, right? I have the 50 on so I can hit him from distance and hopefully weaken him a little bit. Maybe clean him up with the shotgun, maybe just weaken him with the pistol and kill him that way. I just need something that has a little bit more range to it. This gun has very, very, very little range. Alright, the rush route I think I want to try this time is through middle. I'm not going to sit back and throw grenades this time, because that was just a really bad thing for my team that game. They didn't do anything. I'm going to try to use my dead silence. Unfortunately, grenade kills don't count toward getting dead silence still, so I lose my dead silence, but I did get a little bit of control here.
We've got the bomb.
Okay, I don't know how that worked out, but whatever. Apparently you can't shoot through that. Lesson learned. Don't try to shoot through that. Let's unmute their team really quick. I'll keep my team muted, though. They might have a funny reaction. This shotgun dick!
Search and destroy.
Alright. Well, I can't push up this round, but because that guy goes and stands there, I think I can grenade him this round.
Retrieve the bomb and hit those
toes. I have no dead silence, is the thing, you know?
We have the bomb.
What the fuck?
The watcher's probably running windows.
Fucking douchebag.
Yo, guys in mid, back mid. Oh shit!
Nice, they beat him down. Riot Shield squad, move forward, boys.
like that door that you open to get out of that room. He's behind the door. He lets you walk by.
I get it. I can't fucking hear anything. Jesus. Shut up. He's behind the fucking door. You're dead. I'm not. Let me help. I'm like, when? Oh my goodness, where's my teammate? Let's try to go to the bomb together, guys. Come on. I'll come with you.
30 seconds. Time's up. Move your asses. Planting the bomb. Secure the area.
Bomb is being planted.
The bomb has been planted.
Alright, positioning wise, we are in a bad spot. All good. Made it work. This is actually one shot in a decent amount. Much more than I expected, but I am ADSing with it. I'm not sure if I'm aiming too high with the Deagle or what's up with that, but I am missing all of my shots with the Deagle. Maybe I should put a sight on it. Help me out.
Switching sides.
Alright, this side's gonna be hard.
Search and destroy.
Actually, might not be. I don't know. I don't know what to put on the Deagle right now. I can't mess with it. I need to get my rush shot off in time. We're gonna run with the pistol. It is still a bit faster. Good silence. That took forever to go off. I think he didn't throw the grenade though. Easy on that one. Okay. Ooh, that guy lasered me. Oh, what? M4. Okay, never mind. That's obvious. That's why. That's why it killed me so fast. Good aim, but yeah, best gun in the game, so it just kills you instantly. My team kind of sucks wiener. Alright, well, I have a chance. Let me change that class. Right, I want recoil stabilization. That sounds good. That sounds good. The laser sounds good. Lightweight trigger sounds good for better fire rate. I'm not sure if match grade trigger would be better. It's slightly lower fire rate, but the control is higher.
One round gone. We're not.
Either way, I'm gonna take off more money and add a sight on. Let's try the match grade trigger. I don't know. I really have no experience with that gun. Alright, I burned that route last round, which is probably not going to work again this round, but the good news is I do have a streak, so I'm gonna try to use that. I also might be able to figure out a way, if it's anything like the old game, to throw a grenade from this room to them. Did not make it work. Alright, let's see where I can put this here. On the outside, maybe? This might work, it might not.
Tracker 3-3 arriving on station.
I'm going to try to use my buddy's riot shield here. Nice. With a little cover. And by that, I mean I'm going to try to sit right here. If I see someone peek, you probably won't be able to see me. Alright. Work together here, buddy. Work together. Close the door. Last time I tried deagling through this, it did not work out very well. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. That was actually pretty nuts timing for them to do that like simultaneously. I 100% didn't expect it. First guy took 3 shots. I haven't used this gun much, but I'm trying to think. Maybe if there's something that improves the fire rate of the gun, that would make it a little bit better too. I'm going to try one more time to grenade that spot. I think I might be able to make it work. I think I cooked my grenade too long enough. So I don't want to cook it. Can't get them all right. Apparently that little shred of glass is actually made of titanium or something. Yo, my team is like just unbelievably bad. Should be quiet really quick. Do I want to burn dead silence? I think I do.
You're all we've got. Keep moving. Enemy bomb at Alpha. Get over there.
Might work out, it might not. Easy. I knew it! Smoke the bomb and make them think I'm there, and they have to run in and look at it. Get some close enough for the shotgun.
We've got him on the rope. Don't let your guard down.
That was embarrassing.
Don't back out. Finish it.
Just back out, guys.
What's this man doing?
I don't know what you're doing. You're trying to defuse it. You're trying to.
That's another great use of smoke. It's a great application where if you need to make people get close to the bomb, the only way they can do it is, I mean, if they have thermal, sure, but not many people run that, right? They have to get close for them to see the bomb to make sure you're not defusing.
Bomb is in play. Protect the carrier. UAV entering the AO.
All right. Will I die if I run through here is the question. Let's try it. Oh, that's a problem. Run back. Oh, nice. Teammate got him, I think. There we go. All right. I missed so bad. I deserve to die. It just didn't want to shoot very quickly. Oh, I deserve to die there. I can't believe I whiffed so badly. I shouldn't have gone all in on that play, but man, I was fucking feeling it, you know, from last round. I got greedy. That's a GG, though. I mean, the gun is usable, without question. It's just, man, like, compared to the range and damage of the 725, this thing is just just unbelievably outmatched, right? Like, it's just not even close. And then the R90 basically has the same kill time without having to ADS, and it can shoot just as far, and it has way more ammo, I feel like. And it can even one-shot if it's close range. Where this gun, I feel like the range of the gun is only really... You can only get the ranged kills, I guess, when you aim down sight with it. So maybe I have to look at making this gun into more of like an ADS shotgun class. Kind of similar to how you used to like ADS spas shot. You know, you like ADS, then shoot the spas, ADS, then shoot the spas. That might be the play. I'll have to level it up more and give it a shot and try to figure out how I can make this gun a bit stronger. I had a good game with it, but I'd had to leave multiple games prior to find a map that would actually work with the shotgun, where if I use a 725, you know, I can pretty much use it on any map, frankly. But I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed. Freaking 680 game. 20 kills. Not bad.